A fracture is growing, and now East Texas believers are left to choose where to place their faith.
By the end of this year, there are going to be churches leaving the United Methodist Church.
KETK News reveals the competing values splitting congregations apart.
What we're dealing with right now is really a crisis in governance. We're not united anymore.
Nobody's going to win in this. It's sad.
A denomination in divide, Thursday on KETK News at 10.